Chuck Miller. We're here today with Bethel Bible Church. We're packing 10,000 meals to be shipped over to Africa to help feed hungry people. As you can see, we're filling bags behind us here, filled with protein products, dehydrated vegetables, and a flavor packet, sort of like a ramen noodle packet with lots of vitamins in it. It's kind of ramen noodles on steroids. Packages are weighed, packaged up, shipped over in containers that will be used to restore hope in their area. I tell you what, it's an amazing way to get people together, and I just want to thank each and everybody that has come in order to help pack. We have packers, we have children, we have